we are with Dalala. You just won another Diamond League. How does it feel?
It feels good. I just really wanted to come home with the win today, and I did, so I'm just ecstatic about it.
And take us back, I mean, so you came from New York, then you went to USC. How did you choose the Trojans to be your university?
Man, you know, when I went there, I just felt at home more than anything. Trojans have such a strong family bond, so it's kind of like my family away from home, and I just felt that the second I stepped foot on campus. So that was really the determining factor.
And so, I mean, your career, you've always been a star, but you like really progressed like through college. And then, like, afterwards, how did it go on?
Yeah, my college career was a little bit rocky, and I just couldn't find my footing over the 400 hurdles. I wasn't really progressing the way I wanted to. But I just was really determined after I graduated to make this pro life a real thing and make some money from it. So I think it was just through determination and just a strong will.
And do you think it helped you, though? Like, you said it was a little rocky there, but, like, do you think that gave you some, like...
In hindsight, it really did. It made me that much more hungry and that much more willing to push hard. And it honestly probably saved my legs to make me so I can run a couple of years longer.
And you studied majored in business, is that correct? And what comes next? I mean, you're killing it right now, so don't change the
state. I definitely want to go into that business field. I'm not exactly sure right now exactly where I want to go, but I'm definitely like wanting to own my own business and get down that road.
Okay, thank you very much. And what do we see coming next? You know, it's kind of the end of the season.
I'm done. That was my last race, so I'm just looking forward to my break off, and it's going to be a hard next 3 years, so I'm ready for it.
All right, thank you so much, Dalala.
Thank you.